to you guys last week, this inside pivot to a dig.
That's what we're going to do.
But with this drop pivot, we can go here like we were just doing, attack. So if I catch it here and he's overplaying, I did it the wrong way. He's overplaying and I catch this pass, that's what we just did. Now, if he's not overplaying, he can still be able to stay here. Alright? Or we can just attack this high foot. So he's playing here. We catch here. We're gonna go over the top. One dribble, pull up. Alright? That's our next progression. We're gonna go here. Drop here over the top.